Hello everyone, what's up? So today I'm gonna teach you guys how to do a nice drawing and very easy, only using paper and crayons. So the first thing you need to do is buy a crayon with a lot of colors. Like you can see here. Or if you have, doesn't matter, but you need to have crayons. And get some papers. Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys the first step. Let's go. First step. The first thing you're gonna do, you're gonna get a paper. And you're gonna draw a rectangle. Any color, you can draw a rectangle. I'm gonna use black. Doesn't matter if it's big or small, it's your choice. Here's the rectangle. Let me put more, then you guys can see. The second thing you guys gonna do is get some colors. So like red, any color you want. So, and then you pass like that. You mix it, you know? Like yellow, like this. And green. Pink, purple, any color you guys want. Just mix it. Just put anything you want. So I am putting orange. It's gonna be very, very cool. You can put some strong colors too, like black. Yeah. Pink. Green. Purple. Okay, that's enough. Looks very bad, huh? After you did that, you go get only black. And you're gonna pass everywhere. This is step two. So go get the black and you're gonna pass like that. See? Exactly. Like this. You pass everywhere. Okay, guys. After you pass the black everywhere, you need to pass everywhere. First, the colors, like purple, and after you color in with the black. You get a clip, and you open. Like this was a clip, but I opened it. You know, something like that, you know, like this, and then you open. Okay, actually, I open it, but you can wear like this with a clip, so. This. Let me draw my name. Wait. And get ready to draw. Very hard. Look, the coloring on black, so you actually pass. Can you see here? Look. And the color is gonna be appear, see? It's only example this, but you can draw, you can write your name like Sarah or Natalia, any name you can draw whatever you want. This is a cool drawing. Some people is gonna say, not so cool, but it's because I didn't draw anything. It's not an example. You take too long to draw a nice, very nice drawing, so, yeah. Yeah, guys, today's that's it. Thank you for watching. Enjoy. And I hope you can do your drawing, too. With some examples I did. Bye.
Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? table. See, I wanna love you, I wanna love and treat you, love and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with the roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter of